All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. I had to redo the boss battle because the game didn't save like I thought it would, but that's kind of my fault. If you hear any clanking, it's because I've got a cup of coffee in front of me. This is gonna be another probably 2 hour episode. So sit back and relax. As I can't
Impressive.
remember. Oh,
Seeing you in
pardon
action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Bye. Oh, so much XP. So now what?
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
I changed his outfit back too, which I'm probably going to change again. Just because I didn't really. I don't know. Oh. Chapter 2. Okay. Off camera, I'm going to upload or see if I can upload some of them to Facebook or something and use them as thumbnails. Because that'd be kind of cool. The open world. The Empire is a powerful foe, and Noctis has far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. So, if you didn't watch the last episode, or if you've never been to my channel before, welcome. Last episode. I think in the first clip, or the first hour of the gameplay, or it might have been the second, I don't know. Somewhere in the last episode, we find out that Noctis has to go to tombs located across the land from his ancestors and claim weapons. I think there's 13 in all, and then we've already got two. But I don't know if they're story related, like quests, or if they're side quests. But I'm pretty sure online, before the game came out, I read you had to get all 13 in order to finish the game. So I think it's story related. Also, that guy in the fire in the beginning, that was Ifrit. I didn't
So,
make the connection.
The prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the king. She
Yes,
could
same last name
unlock
as Luna.
many secrets. Nay, High Commander.
He talks weird.
Lord Ravus, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
I don't know if the crystal holds any significance to gameplay.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can
I mean,
finally
besides
leave
it
this
being
dust bowl behind.
Kidnapped
the lands
by
beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and
That
do!
mountain looks weird.
First comes to sky. a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
Ooh, the same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa, that sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
I do.
Who could this be?
Hello?
Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum.
Yay!
Settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me?
No.
Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Okay. I want to see the chocobos too.
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome.
But first.
Huh.
But we also need to find a place where we can do some hunt. So we can get more gil. And then we might have to go back to Cid to upgrade something, because we needed a rusted bit for that, and I think we got it. Hello, sir! What are you selling?
Hey there! Thanks!
Next time.
Now we really do need more gil. Is there a restaurant around here? Yes. It's a crow's nest. Hello, sir.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Grab some food before you go. Do our dirty work?
What level am I? I don't know. We're gonna
knock
try
him
it.
Dead. Take a look at the menu.
How much is it? Oh. That's a lot.
Hope you have fun out there.
Never mind.
Searching for super seafood? Look no further than
You dream of driving the open road.
Never mind. Alright, let's go.
Time to go.
All right.
Is there not going to be a back road to get there? There's one right there. I need one on that side. Is there going to be one on that side? Yeah, it's coming up in a second. If anything, I'll just pull up. What is that? What is that?
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
It should be a nice change of pace.
I want to go visit the meteor.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Oh, Prompto, you're so cute.
Ready or not?
Yay! Save it.
Oh! Love the lighting!
Okay, and then we need to... No. How did I get back up here? I don't know why I tried to do that. I also realized it's the last day of November, so I can actually
overhead.
Save my face now. Huh. What? Why?
This will be quick.
Got it.
No big deal. Nothing to it.
Ended. Yeah, I'm gonna change his clothes real quick. Oops. I wonder if I can buy other clothes too, or if they're DLC.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, wait. Because there's a road this right there.
I know that! That's the old meteor.
It is. And it's still burning to this day.
Powering all of Les Dalem in the process.
Really?
Huh. Not unlike the crystal in the Crown City.
Suppose that makes sense.
What are you growling at? Don't growl at me. Okay, I might not be able to get there this way.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Where do we go from here?
Figure figure out how to get to the frickin'... Okay, there's another road up here that'll take us there. Would have been so much easier if I had just walked.
Time to go.
Alright.
But no, I gotta try to do things the easy way. This is why I can't have nice things. It's almost... I wonder if I can get energy, elemental energy from the meteor. I'll have to go up and try. After that. Should be right up here somewhere. I like this song, guys. I'm sorry. It's my favorite. I love doing that to them. It's so fun.
Oh, everybody out. Do we have to walk?
Yep. It's the only way to get down there. Fire.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Wah!
Well done. Do this too, because I think I've got 110 AP. Of course I do. Yes. Yes. I think each one make one blizzard. doing to equip him with fire. Just to be on the safe side.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Take that! Apparently fire doesn't do anything.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Get back!
Okay. Let's try ice. Ultima and Flare. Sorry, Ignis. Die, damn it. Okay, let's try Blizzard to see what happens.
Thank you.
Hello, Biggie.
Yeah.
warp. Think of a new game plan. Take me back to the car. Mm.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. Oh, we need a lot.
My mother
stuff.
Or something? Mum's the word.
Need so many potions. Oh.
You feeling all right? I'm ready to take your order. We'll see you around.
Finally made it.
Oop, messed up the door. I didn't know how to play that too. Oh, there's a quest.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
Okay. Man, I'm gonna go to bed first.
Ugh, what is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing?
Yep.
This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Why do I feel like she's gonna dissect them? Is there a bed yet? But I really wanna...
That was...
Oh, there's a camp right here. No.
Overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Everybody out.
We are going to be making camp right there.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Okay. Can I jump down from here? Yep. And run. Oh look, we're camping right by the right close to the meteor. What is that? Blue light right there.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Where?
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching and start killing.
Hey!
Pronto's been poisoned.
That's great. Got it!
Genghis!
Of course. Magnificent.
It takes two.
I got you moving, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did.
Outstanding, Nox.
Yep.
Anyone dead?
Not me.
Not yet. Locked.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Gladio's favorite since we made Prompto's last time. Oh, that looks so good.
Hey, Nox! I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
Okay.
Sure, why not?
Sweet! I'll wake you up when it's time. Let's hit it!
Where are we going anyway?
To the slough, to shoot a Cotobla boss! Where's my camera? In order to do that, though, we're gonna need to pick some mushrooms first. They say the big fellas can't get enough of them. With the mushrooms, we can lure one in nice and close. It's foolproof. Mushroom picking takes a fun guy.
So you're not even listening.
More. Knocked! I think I found one! Nice! Let's grab just one more for the road. Here we go. With that, we're all set.
You're pretty hyped, even by your standards.
Dude, a huge opportunity like this doesn't come by often. I can't afford to miss it. You wouldn't pass on a big fish, am I right?
I guess.
Dude, these mushrooms are the ticket to photographing a close encounter of the Cotobla boss kind. Let's head over to the slough.
I'm assuming that's the Cotobla boss.
Come on, Nox! Hurry up!
I'm coming.
All right, so, I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in, and I shoot.
Be serious.
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah.
Not really.
Easy to get my ass killed.
It's good enough. Take it.
I thought I could view them.
Should be safe here.
I got a shot, but it's too far away from you. If only you didn't chicken out.
If you don't like
Sorry.
It, hold the damn mushrooms yourself.
No way. I'm the photographer here.
Prompto.
Just kidding. Sorry, dude. Please don't hurt me. You're the best, Nox. All right. Mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Nox.
Yay! Ooh. Okay. Where do we want to go? Alright, let's go do some of these side quests. Take me to the car. Oh. Let's see. Gonna do auto quest location. Take me to there.
Ignis, little cover here.
Just a moment.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye. But what do you want to see?
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
I really want to know what the spells are for Ring of Luce, or however you say it. I love how the road is wet. Just the tiny details they added to the game makes it amazing. Asshole. See, he's like talking to them, but you don't hear anything. Is that an option I don't have? It doesn't change anything. No, it doesn't. I also can't wait to see the summons. Because I know Leviathan is one of them. I think Rama's still in here. Ifrit is obviously part of the game. Not sure about any other ones. Oh, Titan is part of it too. I forgot about him.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Alright, I need to go here, see this guy.
Shall we shop a bit?
Alright, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Thanks, Sid.
Remember, practice makes perfect. Fixing an upgrade? Can do.
Oh god. I have to kill a coral?
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
I don't want to kill a coral, though. There's a quest there. What you got in here?
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated.
Gotta get. We have five of each. Alright, and then I need more potions.
Please come again.
Thank you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Huh.
Alright, let's do another quest. Let's go find this guy. Again. Even though I really don't want to, but... I think he'll give me gil too. So, what's my timer at? Alright guys, I'm gonna end this clip here and I will be back in like 2 seconds. Alright guys, I'm back. Still at the loading screen.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
I already
nice.
Did that.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Rent a bird. Okay. That's just if I want to rent a chocobo. Thank you.
want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head. Welcome to Golden Key.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, where's this guy at? Sorry. Pardon me, coming through. I thought I could jump over that table, but obviously I cannot. Jump down there? Nope. Alright, what do you want?
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Where are you sending me this time?
Now that's a meal.
Oh, so far away.
We're meeting when?
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
He's giving us free stuff. Well, it's not really free, but he's giving us stuff for it, so it's okay.
Yesterday's skewers were grilled to perfection.
All credit to Gladio for his meticulous tending of the fire.
No sweat. That sort of thing's right up my alley.
Time to go.
All right.
Faster though. Oh my god, even the needle moves.
I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
What spot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Let's head on out.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
Yay!
Oh, love the lighting.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Woohoo!
Need to go this way, right? Yeah. Where are you sending us this time, Dino? it's further. It's a lot further. Holy crap. Side road here, anywhere. Oh man, sorry guys. Supposed to go this way. I knew I should have listened to my gut instincts. Shut up, doggy.
One funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
Go ahead.
I guess so. Shoot.
All right. Let's get a little closer then.
Well, here we are.
Actually, I would have had to park here anyway because I have to go. Excuse me! Thank you. Oh god, there's one of those things.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Alright. Oh no! We got fire. Fine.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure. Say your prayers.
What did I say?
Get it out.
Game's up.
Watch out!
I'm amazed. What did I say?
All over! Yeah! You're on fire today!
What did you
do? I'm the worst for wear.
Crime.
Take a shot from here.
Good call.
Well, that
now
just
it's picture
take a freaking
time.
Picture.
Let me get this shot.
No.
Oh, love the lighting.
I don't. It's taking up way too much of that picture.
This has got to be the place. All that's left.
Gotcha! From the start.
Why? Guys, help.
Nice work, Mario! Hey!
Apologies.
Iggy's looking pretty rough. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
The hunt is on.
What? No. Not again. Okay. Where the hell is this amethyst bat?
Wow. This one's no joke.
Found it.
No wonder you're a nice guy. Time to give him the goods. How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Get back!
Bad guy out.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nock?
See ya. Here I am.
Let it be done. Well, well. No cause for concern.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Huh? Knock him dead, Knock! I'll be sure to get lost of this!
How about you fight instead?
Oh yeah! Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
Where's the car at? Over here. Please don't let any demons come out. I don't think I can handle that.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Knocked! Overhead!
Nope. Goodbye. Two miles is a long way to go without running into a demon. Oh wait, there's a place I can rest up here. Okay, we're good.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you...
I know.
If you need a room, we got one. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Give me like 2 seconds.
How are you today?
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
Yeah, a little bit. So I get AP every time they level up. Good to know. That one.
Perfect timing.
Look at this poser.
Shut up.
What you want?
So, what you doing?
Nothing much.
Talking to you?
Just chilling.
Hmm. Cool.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked
at. How old is he?
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Some good distraction.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually, never mind.
You can't do that. What was it?
Hey, tell me. You can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know.
Then why'd you do it?
I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
Oh. I hope
that's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker.
Yeah.
But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun, I forget what I'm not.
That's good.
Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser.
But you're our loser.
Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
Oh. All right, I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah, you do that.
Yay! Playful pop filter is now available. think I might make an episode of Mystic Academy today. I'm craving to build something in Minecraft.
Nice.
Kind of bad because I haven't even. I shouldn't really talk about other series while I'm filming one, but I kind of want to make a book for all the builds I want to do, and then just pick and choose them when we do building episodes. Nana.
Welcome to Golden Key.
This amethyst bangle had better be worth it.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Now that's a meal.
Celery ain't gonna earn itself.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
Barely.
Less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
Well, you see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word, so here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Okay. Oh, amethyst bracelet. I don't want to do another quest with you yet. No.
Sounds like we've got a new business partner.
And a rather glib one at that.
The guy makes Prompto look proper.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
That's horrible. See, what other quests do we have? We need to do Friends of a Feather and that one. Let's go do the one for the professor's protege, and then I think I'll end this episode here, or not here, but after that, and then I'll start the next one, because I'm quite addicted to this game, and there's going to be two episodes of this a week. Two episodes a day for a week. They're all gonna be about an hour and a half, 2 hours long. So I really should just stream this, but
ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ready when you are, Ignis. Off we go.
Let's.
So, yeah. So I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy the ride. Which I might actually end up cutting these parts out when they have to go a long way away and it won't let me fast travel. But back to the... back to the Mystic Academy thing. Where's my binder? I've actually already got a notebook full of builds I want to do. So, gotta add two or three more to it. I just spilled coffee everywhere. Great.
Great.
It's all over my headphones. This is why, another reason why I can't have nice things. It's not even a lot of stuff. It's just wires and stuff sprayed out all over the place.
We're practically running on fumes at this point.
Well, maybe we should go to a gas station, which I honestly didn't even... attention. Where's the Chocobo post? Oh. Well, we'll stop there first. And we'll do this one first, because it's right here. So, let's see.
What I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye?
No.
If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you.
I couldn't even do it in the demo without Rama.
I don't blame you for saying no.
I doubt I can do it now. Camera strap.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Grub it is. What can I get you?
That guy looks really good.
Can do. Hope y'all came hungry.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
Ooh, that does look really good. Okay.
These uns been giving us a real hassle. Interesting choice.
I don't want to do this.
Y'all take care now.
I'm so nervous. Let's go talk to the weapon guy over here, see if he's got anything for us.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Right, let's get to work.
Ooh. I don't know what spirit does.
You know, the taste of Gizzle Greens isn't for everyone.
Definitely not for me. Pleasure doing business.
That.
Pleasure doing business.
Right, let's get to
that. Two of those. Two of those.
I'll see you later.
Alright. Wait, what am I on?
You see this, Noct?
What about it? We're out of here.
Ignis, come on!
On my way.
Hold on, I want to figure out what this was taking me to.
Noct, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Shut up.
Don't keep my sister waiting.
I want to do side quests. If we need more money. And as of right now, we don't even have enough gas to make it to Lestalem. So you're just gonna have to wait.
something's amiss. Come on.
Alright guys, we are going to end this episode here on a cliffhanger, but I'm gonna keep playing because I'm gonna be making two episodes a day. Subscription button in the bottom right, and playlist based on your viewing preferences, or I might add the first episode of Mystic Academy to this in the bottom left, I don't know, I'll figure it out. But until next time, remember to like and subscribe for more, and I will see you guys in the next episode. See ya!